brothers and sisters bring the dead to rest. Dark days are upon us, friend. Arke's foes spread like wildfire. Only his holy relics can save us now. Yes, the legacy of Arke's saints, imbued with his power. Our sacred mission is to find these relics and use them to stem the undead tide. Three knights of Arke obey my commands. I sent them out to the locations described in our order scrolls, but none have returned. Would you try to find them and bring back the holy relics? Find my knights and bring back Arke's relics. They're our only hope now against the dead tide. Each knight went to a different site rumored to contain a relic. Mathion went to Flyleaf Catacombs, Edwig to Sanguine Barrows, and Cecibel to Lacrata Ruins.
Sorry, sir, I tried.
It's nice out here. No more crawling around crypts, no more undead, no more really heavy armor, no more preaching about Arke. Nope, no more. I'm done. That Edwig is gone. I am no longer in the service of Arke. Maybe I'll be Edwig the Traveler, or maybe Edwig safe at home. I bet you were sent to find me, or at least the relic I was supposed to retrieve. St. Marben's Fingerbone. Near as I could find out, it's buried up at the top of these barrows. But when I saw the trolls and felt the cold of the barrows on my skin, I said no more. I've resigned. You can get the relic and pass along my resignation to Alvarin.
Thank you. circle around.
Who are you? You don't look like a Skeever. By Arkay's beard, it is good to see a friendly face in this evil land. Yes, a tomb held the broken scythe blade that killed Saint Octavian. I hope it helps our cause. I was just about to leave when I saw you enter the ruins. I must return to Alverin with this relic.
I rejoice that you still live. Arke's blessing served you well. Cecibel has returned. What of the others? I feared as much. Alas for Edwig's weakness and the evil deeds of the bandits. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. I have rewards for your bravery and skill in Arke's cause.